I am an intersex person. I was born with a difference in my sex characteristics. I am also a trans woman. I did a transition in life. I was assigned male at birth, but later on in life, I decided that I wanted to be a female. I would say that one of the moments that make my life very sad was the time that I needed to give up a life that I have in Taiwan. And I got stuck in Hong Kong, having a passport that couldn't represent my identity. And a situation that drove me into statelessness. So I made history by being the first trans person or a person with a different gender identity to be recognized as a woman under the international law, which is something that the United Nations did to enable my protection in Hong Kong. I always knew that I was different, my body was different. However, when I was forced to be a boy at birth, even though they knew that I was different, that was something I didn't feel quite comfortable, especially with the social idea of being a man. It's not something I felt comfortable with. That's why I decided to be a woman, because I felt actually more comfortable with that social gender. Yeah, my hope indeed is to spend the rest of my life in New Zealand. I want to be a great scientist, and I want to keep offering my knowledge, my experience to this country that has given me the opportunity to live here in peace and to feel that I'm welcome and that I can be loved in a place in which I can experience this love with my husband, and I can definitely live a life in which I don't have to feel afraid from being attacked or being discriminated and mistreated in the streets.